If you've ever eaten at a Greek person's house, you know that there's always a ton of food and they never let you leave hungry. But where does all that food come from? We asked all the Greeks we know and they said right here at Mino's. Well, I want to have an authentic Greek meal for some friends and never done it before. So I'm looking for you for some answers. Where do I even begin?
These olives that you see here are all from Greece. We import them directly ourselves and they're the best in the world.
He isn't kidding. Mino's has 7 different kinds of olives, all brought over from Greece and all really good. Just like their massive hunks of feta.
How much feta would you say you guys go through a day?
A lot.
Probably more than anybody in Illinois.
What's a lot?
30, 40 pounds.
30 pounds
yeah.
A day? That's a lot of cheese.
A lot.
Now we gotta move into a main meal. I definitely need some help on that one. I don't cook that often.
Greeks are big on lamb.
Lamb.
So let me run you by some lamb.
Okay, let's do it. I want the real stuff. I want what all the Greeks are gonna eat, what they like. That's what I want.
Main leg of lamb. All right,
would
we're gonna
not
go
know what to do with that. Yeah.
A main Greek meal, and we're gonna go easier. We're gonna do lamb chops. Season them, take them home, put them on the grill.
They're delicious.
I think I can make
They're
that work.
If you don't feel like doing any work, every weekend, Mino's will roast the lamb for you.
By the way, I will tell everyone that I made it myself, but Bob,
yeah.
He helped me
out. I'll make sure I put my label on it.
That's one of the things we love about Mino's. They make a lot of their stuff in-house, like their bread and pastries.
All this bread's homemade every morning here and cooked here. Not brought
wow.
in, nothing that's displayed here.
So
once
you're
out.
It's completely fresh?
Yeah, it's completely fresh. If you're out at 2, 3 o'clock, because you're out. These pastries that you see here are our own recipes.
Mm-hmm.
They have been started from 30 years ago. This is actually my mother-in-law's recipes. Yaya's ingredients. Yaya's recipes, definitely.
So good. So good. Just like Yaya used to make, right? Just like Yaya used to make.
It's not just stuff they make in-house at Mino's. They import a ton of stuff from Greece. Olive oil, they've got over 40 different kinds. I need to live with a bear to finish all this honey. And if you really feel like getting silly, grab a bottle of Ouzo.
What makes you guys one of the best?
A lot of things are homemade. A lot of things are imported. Everything is fresh. Whatever you think of that's Greek, we probably have it. If you call us on the phone and you need something, it's probably here. You won't find it anywhere else.